with the corner kick. Rondinho, just wide. By no means the tallest man in that penalty box, but the corner was accurate and he got to it well. Better in the air than you would expect, perhaps.
Yeah, it was a good header, that bump. I've not seen him do a great deal in the air. Probably the part that Newcastle do lack is somebody at the far post who can head the ball on crosses. But Mirandinha, with headers like that, he'll score a goal or two.
Jackson, Rondinho. McDonald's made a good run here. A bit of room to work. Rondinho, superb goal by the Brazilian. Rondinho scores, and Newcastle right back at it now. And what are we saying about Rondinho in the air?
He's proven to be a good header of the ball. Certainly got into a great position to get this. His movement of the ball was tremendous. Right in between two Everton defenders. And a great header. Tremendous goal. Good cross by Neil McDonald, by the way. You'll not get many better crosses than this, the end of back four. No more than Newcastle deserved, but deserved to be a draw.
So, Mirandinha does it for Newcastle again. 12 minutes gone. Newcastle 1, Everton 1. And what a positive response by Willie McFaul's team. Just as they did against Blackpool, they bounced right back. And that will probably do their confidence even more good. Mirandinha, toppled there. And I'm sure that Mirandinha's English has brought in a few more choice words, one of which probably was practice there on Ian Snowden, but Snowden's going to be booked. And what an eventful game we've had so far. So, Tinian with this free kick. Jackson won it, McCreary. Cornwall. McDonald. Looking for Mirandinha again.